We're stuck here. We have to stay positive if we want to get out.